Alrighty, alrighty, guys, we are back. Crypto T back in the building. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on what part of the world you are in, ladies and gentlemen, fellow YouTubers, and of course, old and new subscribers. And if you happen to be new to my channel, welcome. I am Crypto T. Make sure that you do hit that get notification. Also, make sure that you do subscribe as well. And if you find that you're getting valuable content here from my channel, make sure that you give it a thumbs up. It'll help with the algorithms and, of course, help bring in more viewers and more subscribers. Thank you for doing so. Greatly appreciate that. So, of course, I was researching some ICOs on a platform that I use where I do find interesting ICOs. The thing is, some of them, you know, of course, aren't allowed here in the, you know, in the countries like the United States. But again, you know, you can do your own due diligence and your research as well. But of course, you can always find ways. Now, let's get into what this platform is all about. I find it very interesting, and there is a lot of potential. I see it being a promising platform and, of course, being utilized. So the name of this ICO is called HireGo, Decentralized Car Sharing Platform. Reinventing car sharing using smart contracts and blockchain. So of course we can read the white paper, we can read the summary as well. Right now there is the pre-sale, it's currently live. Right now, being May 1st was the beginning, ending on the 1st of June, which is a couple weeks away. 24 days, 6 hours and 31 minutes and some seconds ticking. There is a 35% bonus, ladies and gentlemen, so register now. There will be links for you guys, so you can read the white paper, you can look at the homepage for yourselves, do your own research, do your own due diligence, and of course, I will also leave you the link so that way you can get started. 35% bonus, guys, I think that's very good. They also have Twitter, Telegram, Discord, YouTube, LinkedIn, BitcoinTalk.org, GitHub and Medium, the blog. Okay, guys, so you can link up, of course, here with their social media accounts. Now let's continue on. Car sharing offers convenience and freedom of car ownership without the burden of expensive purchasing and maintenance costs. The HireGo decentralized application will make car hire and sharing more accessible, safe, and convenient than ever before. HireGo is setting the standard, being the first to create a working car hire DApp, decentralized app, on the Ethereum testnet. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here are some features to HireGo. First, they have trust. Using blockchain-based user identity solutions provides assurances that users of the platform are genuine and trustworthy. Everything will be stored in the blockchain, on the blockchain, creating an indisputable record of a user's conduct. Also, communities. HireGo allows people and businesses to create communities within the app so that they can decide who to share their car with. Also, the smart contracts. The use of smart contracts contractual code running on the Ethereum network removes the necessity for a middleman and allows users to conduct trustless rental transactions. And of course, Internet of Things ready. When cars become Internet of Things ready, future versions of the HireGo contract will allow physical access to the vehicles to be governed by ownership of the requisite tokens. And guys, remember that, you know, you have Ford, Porsche, Audi, Volkswagen, you know, Renault, you know, some of these guys are going to be using the Internet of Things, and, you know, HireGo, this could be something that is just small right now, maybe, but there is a huge potential here, and I believe it's a great idea, guys. So definitely, definitely consider looking into this platform and this ICO. Here we have the illustrated blockchain. So here we have the HireGo DApp search and list interface, car share community management, remote unlocking. Here is the private or business hirer, the car owner, private individual, business fleets. Okay, both going towards the DApp. And then you have the smart contract, the higher terms. This is the contract, in, you know, amongst terms and conditions, user data reviews, and vehicle information status. So that is the illustrated blockchain layout. Car sharing and the future. So the decline of traditional car ownership has already begun as more people are switching to car sharing, increasing car purchase and maintenance costs, worsening traffic and pollution, and a lack of parking spaces are important factors for the continuation of this trend. By decentralizing car sharing, we are making it more accessible, safe, and convenient than ever before. And as you can see here in the global car sharing members, you can see that in 2014, there was 4.94, almost 5 million. 2015, 7 million. In 2020, they expect 26 million and 36 million in 2025. So slowly growing, guys. Look at their partnerships. They are technically technology partners is Origin, Hacking. Industry partners is Mobiq, Auto Dealent.net. Let's check out the app. Okay, the HireGo app would allow users with little or no knowledge of blockchain technology to seamlessly access the HireGo rental platform and begin listing vehicles or searching for available cars to hire. The HGO tokens and smart contracts will be used for all transactions. Users can convert from and to other currencies within the application. That's pretty cool. Users will be able to access the HireGo platform from anywhere in the world. And for more information on the app and smart contracts, see our white paper. Our beta DApp is available on linkable at demo.hirego.io. So they do have a app on beta right now, a DApp. So you guys can check it out at demo.hirego.io. So let's continue on and see what else is under the basket with this platform. Okay, let's get into the token distribution. We got 60% on the ICO, 5% HireGo app early birds, 15% for the founders, 10% for the team, and 10% ICO organizations, bounties, legal and incorporation expenses, payments for advisors, third-party services. Tokens are locked for 6 months from the end of the ICO for the founders and team. So for the founders and team, they will have it locked for 6 months, guys, okay? The symbol is HGO. It is an ERC-20 token, okay, guys? So one Ethereum will equal 4,000 HGOs, okay? So the total supply cap will be 100 million HGOs. Shortly after the ICO, they will be listing HireGo on several cryptocurrency exchanges,